Now the company what was already created, if I want to show some transactions, so there are possibilities like accounting vouchers. Let's go to accounting voucher. Over here, I can have something like cash being given to, for instance, Mr. A. 4,000 was the balance being already with Mr. A. Now balance will be 5,500 in total, being payment made. Cash is going in negative. So if I wish to receive, let's go to receipt. Receiving cash from bank like 10,000 rupees with certain references. Against old clearance, anything. The two entries I have made. Let's go back. And right now, if I see the profit and loss account and give some period like right now, it is showing nothing because let's go to trial balance first. The trial balance is displaying the record like this. Let's click at detail. So all the entries I have made, the initial balance, everything is being displayed at this place. And we can keep on clicking at the option like this. So Bank of India. Now the Bank of India. This was the month. And the entry amount. Let's go to 8,500 cash in hand. I can see that in the month of May there was an entry. You can see the red graph also. These are the two entries. So if I make any change at this place, suppose instead of 1500, if I make it 3500, the balance will be updated automatically at each and every place. Let's see. As you can see that the transaction amount has been changed. Now if I go to balance sheet, the amount has changed once again. I can press Alt F1 or can see the detail that the records are updated accordingly.